Tryon Creek in southwest Portland is one of the city's healthiest streams, running from Multnomah Village for 7 miles through a series of parks to the Willamette River. However, this small and aging culvert underneath Boones Ferry Road has been a long-standing obstacle to healthy water flow. From the point of view of fish, wildlife, and even pedestrians, the culvert may as well be a locked gate preventing safe passage. Now the city is about to remove this culvert and replace it with a bridge. Instead of a barrier, the project will create connections for fish, for wildlife, and for people. Here's how the existing culvert creates challenges and how its replacement will provide solutions. Rather than flow naturally, Tryon Creek is channeled into this narrow pipe, a dark tunnel that fish such as cutthroat trout can't swim through. During heavy rainstorms, surging water from Tryon and Arnold Creeks combine just upstream of the culvert at Boones Ferry Road. Floating debris piles up, and along with the road base acts like a dam, flooding the surrounding areas. Below the culvert, stormwater can flow so fast that it behaves like a hose, scouring the riverbed and increasing erosion. By removing the culvert, the creek can flow naturally, rising and falling during storms without as much erosion occurring. Above the water, the public can hike on trails on either side of Boones Ferry Road, but crossing the road is a safety challenge. Finally, the existing culvert and road not only blocks connections for fish and people, it also blocks wildlife from safely moving between the natural areas that surround the creek. To design a solution, Environmental Services worked with an advisory committee of community groups, nearby landowners, and several public agencies. Their expertise and input led to the current steel bridge design, habitat restoration, and connectivity in and around the creek. In addition to the new bridge, road runoff will be treated to remove pollutants before entering Tryon Creek. Rocks and large logs will be installed upstream, both to protect an exposed sewer line crossing, and also to provide a path for fish to move through the area, mimicking the native river environment. The Boones Ferry Culvert is one of two large obstacles to fish passage on the creek. Replacing it helps fish, including cutthroat and rainbow trout, move more freely through the area. Once the other culvert at Highway 43 is replaced, Tryon Creek will be unlocked. Salmon and steelhead will once again be able to migrate from the West Hills all the way to the Pacific Ocean. For pedestrians and wildlife, a path underneath the bridge will allow both to cross Boones Ferry safely. It also removes the most significant barrier to completing the regional Hillsdale to Lake Oswego Trail. Construction is scheduled to begin soon, and when complete, it will unlock fish passage, improve water quality, and provide a safe streamside crossing for pedestrians and wildlife alike.